Hey, Sheffield.
Thirsty. New Coca-Cola.
Here you go.
Ah, thank you. Thank you.
Nice.
What? Diamond City's got two private dicks now?
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Really? You mean it?
Yeah.
That's right.
I think you'd fit in at Sunshine Tidings.
Okay, I'll do it.
Hey, you're the new guy, right?
Yeah.
I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
Let's see what you have.
Feel free to test the grips.
Okay. Oh, I leveled up. Forgot about that. Yes, please. Okay, where are we gonna go? Oh, sorry, I sent somebody to Ten Pines Bluff. Okay, so let's go there.
Seems to be growing well.
Farming's as honest work gets.
I mean, I guess. There's really a very limited opportunity for corruption.
Crops coming in pretty good.
I suppose.
If you work, you eat. Simple as that.
Yes?
Hey, I'm a local leader now. And you are going to head to Sanctuary. Which means now I should be good. Okay.
Anything I could do to...
Seems to be growing well.
That's a cow. Catch the cow. Thank you. Yes! Pet cow. Very important. Okay. Hey, Carla, why is your cow in my house?
Let's see what you got.
Here's what I got.
What are you gonna do with that? What's going on?
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
General?
Mama Murphy.
You don't mind making a check for old Mama Murphy, do you?
Sure. Glad to help.
Thank you.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
What new armor can I make? Ooh, I can make light combat armor. What does that take? Ballistic fiber. There we go. Who the crap are you? NPCs, am I right?
Well.
Okay. So both Troubled Waters and Out in Left Field have a lot of mire lurks, and I just do not have the punch damage output to deal with them right now. Taking Independence, obviously, if you don't know, ends up with a mire lurk queen. And I can't use any of the weapons that they give you to make that easier. So that's not going to happen for a while. I could go after Nick. That's just gangsters. That's pretty doable. There really isn't any good reason for me to go for the railroad right now. Or the Brotherhood of Steel. Out of the Fire takes me up against frickin' Fire Cult Raiders that are ridiculously powerful. Giddy up is... I don't need that. I don't have a whole lot that I want to actually do right now. I suppose I could head out to County Crossing, but that is a lot of... just a lot of open ground. There's just nothing close to that I've been to. Go explore Lexington. I could go pick up Starlight Drive-In. You done making me ammo yet? Okay, those numbers are getting respectable for the amount of weight that I'm carrying. Ooh, I can make some nuke freeze. Those are some decent healing items. If I don't need the rad scrub. Need to get to gun nut too. I'm gonna head down and I'm gonna grab Starlight Drive-In.
Time's up, asshole.
Thanks for the free stuff, asshole. Thank you much. That's new. I've never seen that there before.
Nice. Yes. Thank you.
Blazing Baton. Well, can't use that. There are people here that aren't doing anything. What do I got? Three people now. I need more beds. There we go. Now they need some food. Dog. Really wish you could get rid of this stuff hanging from the ceiling. It's annoying. It gets in my way. These people that are supposed to live here. Well, I can clean this place up later. I think the next thing I'm going to do is head down toward Forest Grove Marsh. That's just ghouls down there, and I can handle those pretty easily. And get that mutated fern, and then see how we go.